2015, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020.
Thank you very much. The audio is perfect and the picture is very clear. So we are the first part of this show.
Welcome to the world today on CGTN. Live from Beijing, I'm Pan Dong. We start in diplomacy. Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos in the studio by Professor Victor Cao from Suzhou University and Mr. Martin Andana in Manila. He's a former presidential spokesperson in the Philippines. Thank you very much for joining us, gentlemen. So first of all, what is the key message you've been getting from the latest meeting? Do you think timing is of essence here, Mr. Andana?
There are two messages here, one of ambiguity and the second is assurance. President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. visited statement said, and I quote, some of the pronouncements that have been made recently by our two countries and many other countries might be misinterpreted. As to the conflicts,